There'll be a lack of rubber out on track, so take it easy for the first couple of laps. say we can take you this lap. Car repairs have set us back a little.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Reed, Norris, and Lewis Hamilton. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.